One day, a regular guy, who is a journalist, has a revelation that the universe is timeless and only exists in the now. He is hit by a cosmic ray and becomes Nowman, whose primary mission is to remind everyone he comes in contact with that the past is gone, the future is yet to come, and it is now.
The past is gone, the future is yet to come, it's now, right now.
This episode, doo-dah, hunka hunka right now.
Hello, this is Nowman, and welcome to the doo-dah parade, the 34th and a half, second annual, something like that, here in East Pasadena, and I'm back, and the craziness is as you can see, this is going to be interesting. So, welcome to the adventures of Nowman, and let's take a look at what's going on behind the scenes before the parade starts. And I am with the Swami from El Monte, who is back at the doo-dah parade this year. Swami.
Yes.
So, where have you been in all your travels?
Well, actually, I've been high on the mountaintop. I went to Tibet, sat at the feet of a high lama for 6 years, fasting, meditating, and eating nothing but brown rice to learn the powers of mind over matter.
What kind of brown rice?
Rotten brown rice.
Well, how can rice be rotten?
After 6 years of that crap, come on. It's rotten, dude.
And yet he is coming from the top of the Himalayas.
Yes.
With all this wisdom.
Seeking the light and truth. Remember, Jesus said, seek the truth. It'll set you free.
Here in the moment, with all peace and love and 60s style.
I'm yippee hippie.
Who is that math man running through the streets?
Let's go! Let's go!
My baby does the hanging bang. My baby does the hanging bang.
All right. Hey! Out of this world, man. Out of this world.
Go for it. Go for it, Brian.
All right.
Woohoo!
It's fantastic.
So we're gonna start walking down the parade route and talking to people. Let's go.
Tell me a little bit about the history of it.
Well, the parade's been going on since 1978. It's been put on by the Lightbringer Project, which is a great charity organization. And there's maybe a few years they missed. That's why they don't know how many there have been. And, you know, there's obviously different people in charge now than there were in the 70s and 80s. So that's why they say every year they don't really know. So this year is like the 34.5 second annual version. And we're going to say hi to people.
Excellent! Welcome, Nowman.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome to you.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Now. Education! Very important.
Give a teacher a hug today.
Yes. It's all about love.
It's all about love.
It's all about the love. Oh. It's a love fest today. Isaiah?
It's very nice to meet you. This is Isaiah in the here and now. Are you having a good time?
Yes.
You are? And are you being traded in? For what? For money? Oh, wow. Wow.
Labor ladies? Yeah, we're not right now.
Right now?
Yeah, if you say so. If it's your choice, stick with it.
Speculation at this point, all that exists is right now. That is what you call a harmonium. Those are really awesome instruments. Every year, Oklahoma's gonna go all the way!
We're all going to wish you happy long.
So, Brandon, this is me.
We are putting the door
at the
national.
Right now. Yes, yes, yes.
No!